such a pleasure to have you with us today for your very special two-person massage treatment. You have been booked in for a selection of treatments today, and what you can do right now is choose which ones you would like to have. So I'll let Lauren talk you through a few of our options that we have today for you.
So I've looked at your file and I can see that you're booked in for a facial and a scalp massage, and also a full body massage as well. So we have a number of options that we can do. We can do aromatherapy, we can also do Swedish full body, stone massage. As for facial, we've got aromatherapy oils. We also have the seaweed option today, which is for anti-aging. Really gorgeous properties, it's there.
Not that you need it.
Not that you need it, no. But, you know, it's come all the way from Scotland. And we also have some other revitalizing creams as well, just if you want some brightening. We have our hydrofacial machine in as well today. That does take a few hours, so if you do want that, we need to make sure you have enough time for the hydrofacial. But I think all of those options would probably be good. Do you have any issues we need to know about? You know, if you're somebody that gets a lot of muscle and back pain, we wouldn't recommend the kind of stronger Swedish massage. Probably more of a gentle aromatherapy massage would be better. And also, if you've got any kind of skin sensitivities, we need to know that as well. So if you could let us know your... Oh, okay, all good.
Yes.
Okay, what would you recommend, Lucy, do you think?
I think what we could do is we could do a little bit of a combination. I think we could offer our classic ultra soothing facial. It's a lovely rejuvenating treatment, as well as being nice and kind and gentle to the skin. And we'll do that as well in combination with our scalp massage. It uses Indian head massage techniques, so you'll find this really sort of freeing, and it will just sort of loosen up even any tension in your neck. You'll feel just by releasing some tension within actually the head and the scalp, it's really, really soothing. So I think we'll start with that, if you're okay with that. And then I think we'll move on to more of just a full body sort of medium pressure massage. We've got some lovely wooden tools here that we can use to help with any knots and sort of areas of discomfort that you're feeling, just to help alleviate those a little bit more. And we can have a nice little talk as we go along, but we completely understand if you'd rather be quiet, but we do like to have a little bit of a chat.
We are talkers.
We are talkers. So how does that sound? Perfect. Well,
okay.
Yeah, I think we'll get started. What would you like to do? Would you like to do the scalp, or would you like to do more of the facial, or shall we do a combination?
Maybe a combination. We could always have one of us doing, you could do that side, face and scalp, and I'll do this side.
Perfect.
Perfect. Okay.
Yeah, that sounds great. So let's start then more with, should we start with more of the scalp, or do you want to start with the face to get it nice and cleansed?
I wonder if we need to give a really good clean. I think you had the specialist wipes, perhaps.
Yes.
Just take that dirt off, because we don't want to massage that into your skin.
Absolutely. Let me just get those now.
Just gently press down as well on your leg. Some of the blood moving.
Absolutely. Do apologise here. This is a brand new pack of our very, very special wipes, and my nails are just a I'm having a little difficulty opening them, but just bear with me whilst I do so. There we go. These are ultra cleansing, special dermatologist approved wipes. They are non-pore clogging. I'll give you one of those. And they are so gentle to the skin, and they are biodegradable, so good for the planet too. So indeed.
Just help replenish your undertone.
just apply a very, very light serum to the skin to just soak in all that moisture, and then we can move on to the full body massage. Perfect.
Okay, so here is the serum. Do you look at the spot? Very lovely. You only need a very tiny amount.
And we'll just start to apply that. Lovely. Let's go.